catch him up cruising.
That's pretty cool, wasn't it?
Yeah. I can't believe he's just wandering.
Yeah. 4 point. Shoot him either. But it's good because I'm she never had experience in a tree stand before, and it's good to have some deer coming past, because I'm just like, I'm coaching her, teaching her through, you know, where to shoot, where to move. Maybe not on camera, I'm not doing it, but afterwards, when one comes through, like, one gets past you, move whenever it gets past you, shooting a quarter and away shot, which she knows that, but it's still good to refresh it, but it's still, we still probably have an hour before dark, so, and there's a couple of nice bucks in here that I know of, but with it being this close to the rut, who knows if we're here, but then again, there are a decent number of does in here, so. We'll see it the next year, if nothing else. We're gonna be back in here tomorrow morning. I've never evening hunted this spot. Maybe I should, but usually in the mornings I do well. The last time I was here, I had a pretty decent 10 point and I could have shot, but looking for something a little bigger, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah.
Yeah. see this little wee scream. I didn't hear him crash, but I don't know. Or did it feel good whenever you shot, though? I seen him pop out way over there, and I grunted to him twice, and the next thing I know, he come right around. There's a scrape right there, and she shot at it 5 yards right there.
I know he should have been over there.
I didn't hear him crash. You don't know where you hit him. Did it look good? I'm going to rewatch it. Oh, you've been dead for a while, huh? Hold on, I'll come around.
Yeah.
Good job, Eviana Lou. Just a 6-pointer, huh?
Yeah.
No brows. Well, there'd be...
entrance?
Yep, entrance hole right there. We didn't go.
We did hear him crash.
I'm guessing that I did, yeah. That's entrance there. Can you flip him over?
Ooh.
Ooh, that's why he didn't bleed very well. Back in the guts there. But he didn't make it. 80 yards, probably 100 maybe. He wasn't bleeding very well. That's why, right there. But he was bleeding enough we can follow him, and we're gonna get the tag put on him, the guts pulled out of him, and get him home.
Well, it's Veterans Day, so thank you to all the veterans out there for making this possible. So basically what happened is, we got into the stand around noon. My dad grunted a few times. He said, "There's a buck." And then he grunted, and it came in, and he was quartering away.
Quartering two.
And had probably hit the liver, the back of the lungs, and the guts.
What, that's your second one at the bow?
Yeah.
His points kind of point forward, don't they?
They do.
Good job, Eviana. Congratulations.
Thank you.